This is a reverse single leg calf raise. Now his heel is going to be on the elevated surface. He's postured up tall. His toe is going to point down as low as he can, full range of motion, and slowly come up to his shin. When doing this, you want to make sure you take your time and keep your posture. Reverse single leg calf raise.